Chicken nugget. Chicken nugget. Okay.
Oh, hey guys, what's up?
Oh, hey Charlie.
How'd you get here, buddy?
Oh, I saw that doors were locked, but
don't worry.
I found an open window.
I suppose calling the cops.
I wanted to stop by and get.
So this is what it looks like. I'm showing you this about it. It's like Star Wars legs. Doesn't really matter what kind, but doesn't really matter what kind of legs they are of Star Wars, but they have black. Then a black Star Wars shirt, doesn't matter what kind of black Star Wars shirt is. A green Lego minifigure head. Lego minifigures. And then Lego minifigure thing. But the actual Birdo, which will be in the Simpsons set. Wedgie is like the same thing, only there's no stud. And you can have an actual electronic and goes instead. So Roberto is an actual robot that can be made out. It's hot version. Yeah, I don't get it either. So, yeah, and he comes with a fork. Jenny Blade, I can't take this off. Jenny Blade. An electronic, Birdo suit. So, that's for Birdo. Was gray, it's blue. Then somehow got into some black paint to them. This is the earlier version of it. Cause on the first day it looked like this. Then they actually found out that he turned black. So there's like a fire around the Birdo electronic, so they saw it, that was like the actual Birdo, so they just put the rest of it back. And then put some of the Star Wars things on it for some reason. And how to make the suit? Take any kind of blue pants. And I take any kind of gray shirt. And then you take like either like a black like a black news or three black studs or an actual black head or a black head, but doesn't have a face and back. He's just turning around and then and I didn't take any kind of helmet as be see through, because it has to be like, well, yeah, just take any kind of helmet and then just put it on. Doesn't matter what color the helmet is, so yeah. And then there we go. Airtrack Roberto. Yeah, I forgot to mention, it doesn't come with a normal J-Blade, he actually comes with a J-Blade. Make it, you just... and the Jago thing doesn't remember what it looks like. Good car was, but it has to be like, something from like, or anything from just during the army times, scouting times, actually find hold that site, snake times. Android time, so wait, there's some, but there, some of them are really hard to find. Tournament, and let's see. And Ninjago Possession. And then you take a wheel, you can find these, and the train set, and they will create a train set, which actually is a green train. Have to make sure that this is facing up towards you, like this. And then you take a Jade Blade and put it in a called Gray. But sometimes you'll see the Gray Jade Blade with a lamp at the bottom. So yeah.